It's time for this week's Royal Caribbean
Gone Sale
from Cruise Elite, the season traveler's choice.
Hello, everyone. This week's Royal Caribbean Gone Sale is for March 1st and 2nd, 2016. The largest ship in the world, Oasis of the Seas, will make its new home port in Port Canaveral beginning November 5th with an 8-night Caribbean sailing. And Cruise Elite has exclusive pricing starting at just $729 and balconies starting at just $839. Oasis is one of the largest and most amazing ships in the whole world, and only Royal Caribbean has her. Set sail on Freedom of the Seas for 7 nights and an oceanfront balcony on April 3rd at just $759. Independence of the Seas is our price-leading mega ship on sale all April with 4- and 5-night cruises. Prices start at just $299 on April 14th. Set sail from Tampa on Brilliance of the Seas on March 31st in a balcony stateroom for 4 nights for just $449. Prices are subject to change, so be sure to check with the crew for specific sailing dates. And also be sure to check out all 5 pages of last minute deals, including celebrity exciting deals, by visiting our website, cruiselite.com.
Remember, the crew is always here to help. We're only a phone call away, and we'll match any major cruise line pricing. And of course, there is never a service charge. You know what to do. Call the crew, 877-314-2789, or local 386-673-2473.
And we'll see you back here next week for Royal Caribbean's Gone Deals from Cruise Elite.